My favorite is connections. Having an opportunity to take a holistic view, learning how to think more introspectively, seeing myself differently, perhaps through the eyes of people who I value, and knowing and understanding what they might think or how they might guide me. It's absolutely, it's gotten me to a point where I work through my decision models differently. It has changed me.
My favorite group session in Woven is self-esteem, because everybody think I'm all together, but I lack self-esteem.
I really love the connections. I think we all talk about that a lot. And I think what I love most about that is this is the space where the women really start to get vulnerable, really start to talk about why their idol is important to them and why their mentor is important to them. And in that space, talking about mentors is kind of where our hearts open up.
I love transitions, because that's where you learn where you come from and where you are today. You learn your life journey, you actually explore it. Sometimes you go through life just existing, but transitions, you're doing those footsteps, and then it's like, wow, I did that, I did this. And you learn so much about who you are and where you've been.